darling. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the honorary captain of the SS American. Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Times have changed, and we've often rewound the clock since the Puritans got a shock when they landed on Plymouth Rock. If today any shock they should try to stem, instead of landing on Plymouth Rock, would land on them. In the golden days, a glimpse of stocking was looked on as something shocking, but now God knows anything goes. Good authors too, who once knew better words, now only use four letter words.
Good luck indeed.
with Hayden, their favorite son, their calls to show. Anything goes. You say in your prayers you like it, green pants you like it, cold chairs you like it, backstairs you like it, love affairs you like it, young chairs you like it, but outside you wear a love heart.